I will show you the difference between fiber and carbon fiber. This is the carbon fiber sheet. The carbon fiber sheet will look like this, whereas this is the fiber one. The fiber ones will look like this, and this is the carbon fiber. See, when you hit it, the sound is like this. When you hit this, the sound will be different. These are the normal reeds. This is of RX100. This is the difference between fiber and carbon fiber. This is one set. It is of reed valve. These gives very good performance. This fits for RX100. This is called yellow fiberglass sheet. This is copper clad sheet. And with the floppies also you can make reeds. That is different. This is floppy material. This is a big floppy. This sheet is FR4, epoxy gloss, fiber gloss. This will be different. It will look like this. This is the very strong one, FR4, epoxy gloss sheet, fiber gloss sheet. This is just for information I am showing. This is RXZ fiber stage 2 reed valve, but I made it stage 3. I will show you. This is my own modified. There will be total 3 reeds. It is the proven one. You can have a look from inside. I made the reeds on my own. There are many reeds here. You can have a look. These reeds are these reeds. I already tested. These reeds are proven for the system. When you fit it, these reeds are proven at low range, mid range and high range. These are also very good. This is also proven, but there are some factors which are affecting the performance of these reeds at the high end. But these are the very good ones. Only 2 reed petals. This is one set, and this is I have lot of reeds with me because I am searching for something, the performance of the vehicle, and this is one set. So all together, one side and the other side, all together will make one perfect reed valve with these ones. This is just for information. I hope this video is useful and informative. Let us meet again.